Of Winnsboro. Now, it's definitely not as severe as that, but you can see this house in Winnsboro. The front yard is already flooding just a bit. You can see those puddling areas where the rain is just coming down so heavy it wasn't able to drain. This was actually from meteorologist Daniel Bonds, who we know knows how to spot a good storm. Daniel, of course, spent the morning tracking this system as it got closer to the Midlands.
If